Hi, I'm Dr. Zarowski, and I want to show you my new product called Probiotic Strength. You know, you always hear me talk about the importance of probiotics, and you hear people say all the time to take probiotics, but the question always becomes why. And so most people don't understand why you would do so. So that is the purpose of this video. So I want to talk about the science of taking probiotics and how they can benefit you. So the first thing is immune defense. So probiotics are scientifically proven to actually boost your immune system and protect you from things such as bacteria, fungus, and viruses. So if we want to really boost our immune system and stay away from all these different illnesses that are hitting so many people, then probiotics definitely can support that. Now the next big one is balanced microecology. So in our gut, we have some bad bacteria and lots of good bacteria, usually about 20% bad and 80% good. And that delicate balance is very important. Now many health conditions can come out of that imbalance. So if we have too much bad bacteria in the gut, it can lead to many different conditions, one of them being small intestinal bacterial overgrowth, also known as sibo. So if we want to actually promote a balanced bacteria in the gut, it's very important to take probiotics. Next big thing is it supports metabolic activity. So when we look at how probiotics can support our overall health, this is one way, in a huge way, that it can do so. So probiotics actually promote the production of short-chain fatty acids, vitamins, nutrients, and also absorption. So if somebody has nutrient issues, then probiotics can be an answer. If somebody has a problem digesting food, then certainly probiotics can be an answer. So if we want to promote overall metabolic activity, then that's why probiotics can help. And that's why, you know, when you see even some of these different studies, how people simply started taking probiotics and they lost weight, you know, that's why, is because it's going to help support that overall digestive process. Now, the next big thing is it supports the intestinal lining. When we look at all these different gut conditions out there, you know, we can see how most of them are definitely correlated and relate to a very compromised gut lining. So if we want to support and promote the survival of the epithelial cells, the probiotics are one of the ways that we can do so. You know, probiotics go far beyond this. It's interesting when we look at the research of probiotics, because most of the research is done in the allopathic model. And simply what that means is that what they do is they look at probiotics and they say, how can we treat this disease with probiotics? How can we treat this condition? But the thing is that probiotics are so much more than that. Unfortunately, there's not an incredible amount of research out there that says, you know, how can we use probiotics to promote well-being and prevention? And that's what we're really focused on here. How can we promote prevention of sickness and overall well-being and longevity? Now, when we look at probiotics and how it can actually promote overall well-being, you know, the gut is what some people believe the root cause of many different diseases. So they believe that many conditions start in the gut. So if we want to, you know, work on balancing hormones, if we want to work on proper nutrient absorption and decrease inflammation and help detoxify the body and do all these great things for the body, then probiotics are proven to help with that. Now, there's a couple of things I want to mention about our probiotics specifically. Okay, first of all, they're unique because they're in a box. Now, the reason they're in a box is because they are in nitrogen-purged blister packs. Okay, this is very important because if you're ordering probiotics online, you're getting them from a store, when they go through the shipping process, in many cases, they kill off the probiotics. They actually ruin the probiotics. So in order to protect the probiotics from oxygen, from moisture, from heat, we put them in these nitrogen purged blister packs. And so that way it takes a lot of the guesswork out of whether or not you're taking a probiotic that's actually doing something for you. So we know that they're protected and safe until you actually go to use them. The other thing that's pretty unique is that we use dairy-free, gluten-free, and also a vegetarian capsule for this. So, you know, we don't have to worry about getting any other things when you take our probiotics. It's simply good quality probiotics. And we also use a capsule that is activated in a way that has a timed release so that when you take the probiotic, it has a more targeted release so that you're actually getting the full benefit from the probiotic. So, long story short, you should take probiotics in order to support and promote overall well-being and prevent health issues. So be sure to check out Probiotic Strength as your answer for high-quality probiotics.